What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A. Oh, man. Oh, I love this song. You know this song? Oh, yeah. We getting A-Rap money. Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day, you and I, we are brothers. We're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. Now I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer! Ow! Wallahi! Well, $10 million is maybe a little bit too much to spend in a month, but you know, it was necessary. No, Papa, no. No, that's not fair. No. That... Papa, they're not prostitutes. They're loose women. Papa, hello, Papa? He's deluded. I tell you, I work my fingers to the bone. To the bone! You know, last week, I got exhausted test driving sexy cars. I had to fly to Vice City and bang bitches for 2 weeks just to recover. I'm a workaholic, man. A workaholic, homie.
Then shoulders. We're getting A-Rap money. We're getting A-Rap money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel.
As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we going to do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey, man, you want to join in?
No, I'm cool, man. I'm cool.
Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they'll look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Then are we going to do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho. I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a mother fucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me doing our tank thing. Anyway, let's go. Let's bounce, baby. When I say bounce, I don't mean bouncing literally. I just mean...
I know what it means, Yusuf.
It's a term from the street, meaning you have to walk. But if you don't get that, it's a bit like... roll with me. You have to roll with me. You're not like a fat man rolling. It means
actually
just walk.
Can we just go?
Baby, get up. Come on. Welcome. Welcome, Papa. This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and I somehow lost my pants. But you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Luis, take your wife, Mrs. Luis, and may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? Allah, no, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. Epic, homie. This shit is epic. People are babble about this shit in the future, baby. I'm talking luxury on a whole new level. This place is going to be so expensive, people won't even be able to afford it. It's going to be drowned in gold. You know, it's like, yo. Is that a diamond in your pocket? You just pleased to see me and shit. Whoa, man. You know, the sales sheet's going to say, the impossible dream. Priceless indulgence. Style by Yusuf Amir. Timeless classic. Timeless classic!